let's all face the facts. 2020 absolutely sucked. I am so glad that 2020 is done and over with, but we cannot diminish everything that we've learned from 2020 as well as accomplished in 2020. 2020 showed us a lot of who we were, and we had a lot of personal growth, and yeah. I know I'm speaking mostly for myself, but 2020 was a year of excuses. Somewhat. Because at the beginning of 2020 was when Chloe Ting was a huge thing. I did Chloe Ting workouts every single day, and then I just got lazy and put it to the side. That's when remote school started. 2020 for ya.
Anyways, okay.
If I hit it. But yes, 2020 is now over, and now it is time for 2021. I know a lot of crazy things has already happened in 2021. But I am still determined to make 2021 my year because of how much 2020 sucked. I vowed to myself, like at the end of 2019 to the beginning of 2020, that I would be consistent with filming YouTube videos and uploading and posting. And don't get me wrong, I did it, but only half of it. I filmed a lot of YouTube videos with my family, with my friends, and they just didn't turn out that great. And I never got around to editing them, or they were just such bad quality that I didn't even want to deal with it. But I did find some that I really liked. A couple months ago, last month, December. Oh my gosh, it's January. In December, I went on winter break for school, and during that time, I found a lot of old YouTube videos that I filmed with my friends and family that I had, and I ended up editing some, and I want to post them. And so I decided that, hey, I'm gonna try my best to get consistent with YouTube. I already have two videos that are basically ready to be uploaded, but I wanted to do just a welcome video back, just being like, hey. Hey. Happy New Year, I guess. So this year, I do want to be more consistent, and my definition of consistent is at least a video a month, but I do want to try to do more because I find joy in editing, I find joy in filming stuff. There's just times I get really lazy or distracted by school, and I just don't end up doing it. There's a lot of stuff that's in the works for 2021 already. I'm starting a little small business called Tati's Embroidery. Wow, I embroidered this beanie. Isn't it cute? I know. I opened up an Instagram account that I will leave somewhere here that you can follow, and I'm gonna open up an Etsy shop as well. I'm thinking of selling a lot of anime stuff because I gotten into anime during quarantine.
Who would have thought? Not me! Not me!
I say as my Todoroki pillow and my Todoroki plushie and my Todoroki blanket are just looking at me. Just in case you thought I was kidding when I said that. I wasn't kidding. I wasn't kidding. It's bad, y'all. It's bad. Anyways, moving on.
Hey, Todoroki. Hey, Icy Hot.
Anyways, so yeah, I actually got into anime during quarantine, so I think I'm gonna do a whole separate video on that, on getting into anime, animes I recommend. That's a whole thing I never thought would happen. I don't really know the premise of this video. I just wanted to kind of have a welcome video back, a happy new year, and these are my hopes for this new year.
What did he say?
Hopefully I can learn how to speak English first. My hopes for this new year, and dreams and desires and all that cheesy YouTuber stuff. Cue the basic iMovie music. Hey. Okay, anyways. This year I hope to do more covers and make my own music. Maybe. I've definitely been dabbling here and there and learning on the piano and experimenting with the keyboard, songwriting as well. So getting enough confidence to put my own music out, or putting out covers that are a little bit more professional and better quality that I'm proud of, that isn't just one take. Another YouTube video I was thinking of doing is taking all of the singing videos that I've had over this past 6 years. Okay, hold up. Backtrack. I was uploading things to my external hard drive the other day, and I have a whole folder of singing videos, and there's over like 444 singing videos that never got posted. And what I want to do is do a whole entire YouTube video where I post on my Instagram, give me a number 1 through 444. I will find that singing video, take it and recreate it or react to it, whatever the case may be. I have a lot of ideas up here that just need to be put into video form that I'm super excited about, that has to do with singing videos, comedy videos, a lot of reacting videos, recreating videos, whether that's my singing videos or trying to do Video Star all over again. That would will be interesting, let me tell you. All in all, I just wanted to make a little bit of a welcome YouTube video back, just being like, hey, here are my goals, here are the things that I want to do and try to accomplish, and maybe try to encourage some of you guys too. Again, I know 2020 kind of sucked for some of us, and then 2020 was actually pretty good for some of us because we discovered a lot about ourselves during this whole entire quarantine fiasco. All right, I think that's it. I know that was a lot of word vomit, but all in all, I'm excited to get back into YouTube. I'm gonna try my best being productive and staying on top of things because I want to put out content for you guys that I'm proud of, that you guys can enjoy, and yeah. All my social medias will be linked in the description. My Snapchat, my, I was gonna say YouTube. Haha, this is YouTube. My Snapchat, my Instagrams for my new business and my other Instagrams as well. My TikTok, which has turned into an anime profile, no regrets. and any other social medias I can think of will be in the description box below. Make sure you comment either a song that you want me to do a cover to, or any ideas for YouTube videos, or any people specifically you want me to collab with. I'm excited for what I have in store for you guys with some special guests, some of my friends, and some of my family members that you may have seen before. So I'm super excited about that. If you haven't already, make sure you hit the subscribe button as well as the notification bell so you get notified whenever I post. Once again, I'm gonna try my best to be more consistent this year. 2021, fingers crossed. Once again, I already have 2 YouTube videos that are basically ready to be uploaded that will be coming out very soon. I'm thinking of posting all of these videos, including this one, a week apart. So you're gonna see this one, and then the next video you are gonna see is with my friends Virginia and Max, and it's a little carpool. Not really karaoke, just chaotic car ride with them, I guess. And then the one I will be posting after that is a reacting video with my baby cousin Mariah, which you have seen before, but she's all grown up now, so you may or may not recognize her. We did a video reacting to our old YouTube videos together, and it was a lot of fun, and it's really funny, so I'm really excited to post that as well. That was a lot of word vomit. I think I am done now. But yeah, Happy New Year's, guys. I'm determined to make this our year, and make this your year too. Come on, go be productive, and stop making excuses for yourself. Do you. Be proud. Don't stop until you're proud. Yeah, my cheesy quote board came into play. What are you gonna do about it? I'm gonna get my ukulele and sing the outro. I don't have an outro. This is very out of tune. Indeed. Yes, sir. Like if you haven't already. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell as well. That kind of rhymed. Okay, I will see you next time. To Tina Zayas YouTube channel. Ooh! I will see you guys in the next YouTube video, and yeah. Bye, guys.